Okay.
All right, you two. We surveyed 100 single Canadians. Ooh. Top 7 answers on the board. Fill in the blank. I would only date someone who has their own blank.
House.
Show me house. One answer will beat it.
Money.
Show me money. Their own money. Pass or play.
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play. Kono, fill in the blank. I would only date someone who has their own blank.
Car.
Good answer, good answer. Yes. Yes.
Show me car.
Good answer, good answer. Yeah.
Fill in the blank. I would only date someone who has their own blank.
Yacht.
That's it. Do you have a yacht? Man, I don't want to date if you don't have a yacht. See if it's up there. Yacht. First strike. I would only date someone who had their own blank.
Independence.
Show me independence. Life. Fill in the blank. I would only date someone who has their own blank, Sandra.
Teeth.
Oh, good answer. Yes.
Are you married?
I am married.
You're married.
Poor Tony.
Tony has his teeth.
He does.
Tony, as soon as you start losing your teeth, you're gone. That's what I got out of this conversation. Show me you have to have your own teeth. I've been out of the dating loop for a while. I cannot imagine that coming up in a conversation. Yeah, my own teeth. Wow. You are my kind of person. I would only date someone who has their own blank.
I'm gonna go with hair.
Show me hair. Kono, fill in the blank. 2 strikes. I would only date someone who has their own blank. All right, Reed family, you got a chance to steal. Fill in the blank. I would only date someone who has their own blank, Joanne.
We're going with friends, Jerry.
Own friends. Can't have my friends. You gotta have your own friends. If it's up there, you're on the board. If not, your lead gets bigger. Show me friends. Number 6. Number 5.
Own brain.
Your own brain. No transplanted brain. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.